Sådär. Hello, Kekkonen. Thank you for good luck. Also, I need to do something with cropping here. That's more like it. Okay, I do not remember how we did it in the heavy shredding, because that's like 200 over 200 games ago. It was 125. So it's a long time ago. How did it turn like that? Okay. Penalty. Wow, the music is so slow here. What? How did that duck? How did that duck? Hello, Butterswax. It's no problem, man. I did the TMR goal. Ended up doing that. It's still a banger, yeah. Hello, Skythrider. Made it to... In Yoshi, I made it to 18. And I was all the way down on the bottom, and I didn't get the right pieces, and I suddenly it just got really crazy fast, and it just stacked up all the way up the top, and I just game over, just like that. Because yeah, I think you have time limit to finish to clear the screen. Oh, I need to figure out how to duck. How do I duck here? Oh, ducking. Okay, B button. Oh, it's down there. Huh? How did I survive that? Okay, I finished the first trail, at least. Good. She looks very happy, right? Oh, this. How do I do this again? Oh. Blackout? Blackout is... Just jump? Midair. First one is midair, and it's how many lives do I have? Is this the last one or? I do not remember how I did it, this. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, that's the game over screen. It's like 250 games ago I did the heavy shredding. Hello, Big Boss and Doc Ray. They're glad to see a new game. Yeah, me too. What the? Good. Okay, the half pipe. I don't know. How did I do that? I forgot how I did that. It's so long ago. I did have a Shredding like 250 games ago. It's the same game. How the fuck did I go down again? I don't know who that is. How did I do that? Do you remember, Kekkonen? How did you go down again and do the other? You just fall flat. Normal jump? Oh my god. Oh. Mule kick. Left. Okay, got it. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the dare. How did I survive that? Oh, I didn't count. Swag strats. Yeah, music is good. Especially on the third section here. It sounds better on the US version though. Okay. Okay, we made it to the third trail. Nice. What was that? Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Hello, Demiurge. Yeah, the game is showing off. What? Well, I have to do something there? I don't remember what. Tucked down. Okay, what's that? Track skill. Hit ski jump in tuck position. Okay. Oh, you have to hold right. Looks like a Commodore 64 game. Yeah, I did the Heavy Shredding. It's the same game, but it's like 250 games ago or something. So I've forgotten almost everything. So basically, I'm relearning this game. What the? No, we're gonna restart. Hello, Krylok, full number Gilda. Well, it is. It is Heavy Shredding. Already did that one in. oh. Like, over 250 games ago. Thank you. GG for Yoshi. Oh. Gizzy's here to take some notes. Yeah. Hello, Gizzy. I said almost because it's a depressive PAL version. I remember liking Heavy Shredding. The dares. Well, hello, Glenn. Thank you for the GG. It was not Yoshi's Cookie. It was only Yoshi. I have not played Yoshi's Cookie yet. And Yoshi's Cookie is a different. It's a different puzzle game. Heavy Shredding is today's challenge. But Mario and Yoshi in Europe. Yeah, that's correct. So, is Heavy Shredding in the Christmas challenge? Oh, cool. I want to I want to start that challenge if it's not too late. But I want to finish this game and Shadow Warriors 2 at least. It's not too late. Is it a time limit or to start? Or can I just play catch up? Oh, okay. 3 days. Somebody having fun here.
Oh, very fucking funny, man!
Did you see how I passed the gates there? One of them was like, I didn't pass at all. And it was okay. Pressing forward, man. Wait, in tuck position. Tuck. What does that mean, actually? Crouching? Okay, I cannot read. Hit sky jump in tuck position. Hit truck. No. Hit ski jump in tuck position. Hello, Watson. Tuck down. How do you tuck down? Thank you. head playing Yoshi. How do you do that? This, it says right arrow to tuck and gain speed. I do that. Don't jump and D-pad down on landing. Toe grab. Well, I do remember the toe grab. What I remember what was that it didn't. It didn't exactly all the time do what I input. Jump off edge and adjust board angle by holding up key. Okay, that's what I have to do. Okay. I did not agree with that one. Hello, JKL. I don't understand the jump there. I did exactly what it says here. Jump off and adjust board angle by holding up. Yeah, I did that. I didn't do anything. Hello, Amuna. Thank you for good luck. If I only did this game right after Heavy Shredding, that wouldn't be a problem. What the? Huh? That hit me? That hit me. Okay, I didn't lose anything. I think. Hello, Kurt, stopped him. Yeah, it's not minus 13 here. Earlier today it was minus 16. Coldest day so far this winter. Good. Yeah. Good to be home playing video games.
Nice.
I don't understand this. I don't understand that jump. It's a bit tricky. How, what exactly would you have? What do you have to do there? Because it says like jump off edge and adjust board by holding up. I'm not sure. I'm pressing jump and then up. I just don't get it. The manual lies. Now it does it. Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay. I think maybe I got it, but I don't know. Okay, it works. Alright, we made it. I think I got it I think jump and then hit up when you're like in the middle of that hole. And that's what when you do it. Smooth. Right back, the cat wants it in. I always do the mule kick for some reason. Well, I checked the temperature outside here. It's 16.9 minus. Right. No, that's it's down. Right there, I have to do the down. But nothing warm compared to that one day I when I was still in the army when. There was minus 41 Celsius. But I read an article earlier. There was like this place in Siberia. It's over 70. I think it was 71 degrees minus. That's cold. How they live there? I don't get it. What?
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's a duck here. Looks very strange ducking there. Jump up. Jump up? Okay. Jump up. How do you... Jump small ones and toe grab over large ones. What do I do with those cliffs there? I have forgotten what to do there. Thank you. good. So, what is the challenge in this game? In the Christmas challenge? Is it beat the game or something? Hello, Kaloopy. Thank you for good luck. Beat the game without falling. Okay. That's basically no death. And not even a small fall. The tracks neither falling or getting a penalty blackout. Kamikaze? Serpent? Hoity-koity? Can you translate? Hello, Scotty. Don't get eaten by the Yeti at the end. Hello, KML. Do a kickflip. Slalom too. Press the up button too late. Probably the first tree. Yeah, that's a good tip. Thanks for a blessed RNG, KML. Smooth. Press lift, not that. Oh, that I disagree with that. I press lift. No, I did not press down. Okay. How did I jump down those things? Toe grab? What the... How do I go down those cliffs? Okay, you have to press up on the landing. Okay, that's how. Okay, I've forgotten how to do that. Excuse me, I'm pressing the button. Alright, maybe the fifth trail. Great! Okay. Downhill, slalom, backward. Huh? I disagree with that. I disagree with that one. That touched me there. That's very bad. Not sure how that pass looks, or that one. What the other, did I duck there? How did I do that again? How did you do that, that part? Just go down without ducking? Okay. I don't understand why. Okay. It's very strange. I've forgotten everything in this game. Crashed in the tree there. Nice. Maybe it made it to the last trail. Wow. Half pipe, moguls, backwood. Thank you. Why can't it do it here? I'm pressing up, but it sometimes it just eats input. Backwood is the only tricky part in track 6.
Yeah. Moguls.
What? Oh.
I
don't remember what was coming up there. So that was the. We made it to the last part. On the last. Yeah, the final trail. I like this soundtrack right here. Good. Nice. Nice. Smooth. I'm pressing down so it can go down, but oh, very good. Why can't it go down there? Thank you. Okay. Great. What is that, man? Is that I don't agree with that. At all. Hitbox there is very strange. That was very bad. Wow, he was still standing. Yeah, so on three. It's very tight there, right? That turn there is very tight. Thank you. At least we made it.
Wow.
Okay. What is the timing there? Thought it was late there. Thank you. Oh, fuck me, man. I need to remember that. No! That is a stupid death there. Oh. Barely touch. Barely. Just barely. Thank you. Hello, Error. Yeah, Yoshi is done for now. I still have Mario and Yoshi. Never seen this game before. It is heavy shredding in the US. I already done the US version, but it's been a long time since I've done that one. Hello, Cat Canal. Yeah, it is a lot better than Yoshi. No, jump, you idiot! Oh, why do I die on this part? I'm pressing jump, but it just sometimes the game just eats input. That's great. This is the second time I'm wasting lives on this part. I really should not. Why? 3 lives on this. Should not die there. It should not be hard, that part. bonus of life there. Okay. Hello, Cossacks. Never seen this game? It's heavy shredding in the US. In Europe, it's called Snowboard Challenge, and it's only released in Spain, and it's very, very expensive. It's the best game. Never heard of either version? Okay. Oh, so terrible die there. Oh, you're losing a life right there. It's very bad. Thank you. kinda there. What was that? I tried to jump, just normal, and it does that. Nice! We made it! Awesome! Champion! thanks for the GGs, Kekkonen, Gizzy, Critter Stopped Him, Foe, Fulamargeda, Duckery, Catgillad. Hello, Cassette Cobra. Alright. That's, okay, that's the ending. That was the ending. Yeah, it's gonna be the same rating. I think it's a good game. Have you played this yet, Gizzy? Okay, you have played Heavy Shredding. Well, what rating did you give this? Alright. Oh, you gave it a set. Oh, okay. That's, I think that's a fair, fair rating for this. I think I gave it 7 as well. That's a good, good rating. All right. Raffle time.